Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to solve this error. The URL not request was not found on the server in codeigniter project. So open your project and go to system folder, copy the htaccess file and paste it here. Open this file in any editor and paste the code I dropped in the description in the video. Save this, go back to your project and refresh the page. You can see. So good luck guys. If you have any query or suggestion, feel free to comment below.